Hi, my name is Jeremy Ferrel. I'm the manager of standard product engineering here at VPT. Today I'm going to be discussing the VPTHVM. The VPTHVM is a small, efficient 200 watt part that is used to step down 270 volt input to 28 volts for our standard 28 volt product line. The 270 volt DC is commonly generated from mill standard 704, which is a three-phase 400 hertz AC input, which is then rectified to create the 270 volt DC. So when using the VPTHVM, it should be noted that this part is actually a partially regulated bus converter. At low line, it just steps down the voltage, but then at high line, it will regulate and clamp at 28 volt input. For this demonstration, I have 160 volt DC input to the HVM, and in this case, I have 19 volts output. As I increase VN, you will see that Vout will increase. This is all within the limits of all of our 28 volt standard product line. When I get to approximately 230 volts, you see that the output voltage here will clamp to approximately 27.2 volts. This is loosely regulated. As I keep increasing VN, this output voltage of the HVM continues to clamp at 27 volts. This product will go all the way up to 400 volts continuous and 500 volt transient operation. So for this demonstration, the green is the AC input, which is measured line to line. The yellow trace is AC coupled DC input. So the 33 microfarad capacitor has approximately 4 volts of ripple on it. The next is the blue trace, which is DC coupled output of the HVM, which is approximately 28 volts. And the purple down here at the bottom is the AC coupled output of the 5 volt VPT100. You can see from the scope capture that even though we have a 4 volt ripple on the input, we don't see that output ripple on the VPT100. The VPTHVM is a versatile, easy, efficient way to step down the 270 volt generated from mill standard 704 to a 28 volt bus to run any of our standard product line. For more information, please visit vptpower.com.